If a pencil could talk, what would it say? Would it pack up its things and remark,
"Good day"?
Would it sing all its words like,
"La-dee-da"?
Or talk all southern like,
"Howdy, y'all"?
Or would it go around straight and tall saying,
"The words I write are never dull"?
Maybe this brave pencil that has no fear at all, not even of the dreaded sharpener.
Stay away, sharpener.
Or a small and timid one that shouts with fear.
Don't bring me close to that thing, not even near.
If a pencil could talk, I know what it would say. For I am a pencil in every single way. Yeah, I wrote this poem. It's all about me, myself, and I. And I could go on and on about how I walk and talk and cry.
Cry? Oh, there you go.
Oh, thank you. But I must stop now. I can't go on. But I have one last thing to say before you start to yawn.
Sorry. Sorry about that.
I know my poems are boring. This is not the only one.
Okay.
Oh, okay, that was the end now. I'm finally done.
Oh. He's finally.